back. It's been a while. So, I think my intro got deleted. I can't find the video. I'm editing right now. I hope you enjoy the vlog, because I'm making it right now and it's alright. I don't know. Like, it's just literally, it's gonna go straight into me talking about my new car. Okay, so my parents bought me my new car with my money. They didn't buy it for me with their money. I bought it. Got it while I was in Chicago for Lollapalooza. The reason why I got a new car is because I got into a car accident in May. It was not my fault. Some guy tried to turn left in front of me and I was literally just driving and he tried to turn left right in front of me and then we collided. I wasn't hurt. I was really shaken up and I got like bad whiplash and my neck was like kind of bruised up, but besides that, I wasn't hurt, but I did get money because I couldn't drive my old car anymore. So I got money for a new car from my insurance, which worked out because now I have a new car and I love her. Maybe it wasn't such a bad thing that that guy hit me, but. So basically, I think I'm just gonna go for a drive just to get out of the house. I'm gonna go make a smoothie before I go. I'm in my car. She is a Beamer. She's a little too nice for me, but I'm basically at Ocean Drive, but I pulled over at this little spot. That's like, I'm literally surrounded by water right now. But it actually looks very pretty out for sunset, even though it's cloudy. Anyways, I'm gonna actually go to the Ocean Drive now. It's actually really, really nice over here because there's no one over here. So, it's also very nice for my car to have my own tripod stand. I have my smoothie, my detox smoothie that I made. I'm gonna make it again tomorrow, so I'll record it tomorrow when I'm making it and show you what's in it. But this is literally the second day that I've made this. I'm gonna see if the camera will stay right there. If not, it'll be very bad. I'm already not liking this, not liking this, not liking this. Please don't fall. I'm doing a little loop-de-loop. Go, buddy. Okay. Sorry, there was a deer literally just ran right in front of me. Good job. I'm actually very impressed. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's actually very... Oh my god. It's actually very pretty sunset. So cool. Okay. Yeah, it's quite literally getting dark out, and I don't know how much longer you're gonna be able to see my face, but I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know! Sometimes I you know what? I'm ending the vlog. I don't know if anyone else does this, but like, I can literally like make my brain like have like no thoughts. There's no thoughts up here. Like, I can just... There's nothing. Trying to think about what I could talk about. Nothing. Literally nothing. Anytime someone asks me a question, it's not like I'm thinking of, like, other answers. I just can't think at all. Like, nothing comes to my mind. I'm gonna look up on Google what to talk about. Oh yeah, okay, so for like Halloween weekend. Are you serious right now? Okay, anyways, yeah, okay, you can barely even see me anymore. It's getting dark out. It's
It's 4:30. Okay, I guess the sun sets at 4:30 now. Or 4:20. 4:20. It's not gonna be a nice day tomorrow, but I'm gonna try and wake up early so I can have daylight. Sort of. I don't know. I'm probably gonna go on TikTok for a little bit on my phone. Just because I haven't been on my phone at all really today. So I'm gonna go on TikTok for a little bit. As of right now, I have to go pick up my brother soonish. And the high school is probably like 6 minutes from here. So I'm closer here than I would be at my house to go pick him up. So I'm probably just gonna stay here until then. But I do have to pee. I do have to pee. So I hate this. Everybody's so creative. So tired. I'm just gonna go through like my morning routine and yeah, you're just gonna come with me, I guess. I'm just gonna put on some moisturizer and that's it for now. My water before I even try to make a smoothie, or else I know me and I literally won't finish this water, even though it tastes really good right now. I just put a pinch of Celtic sea salt for hydration. I'm just like looking at myself right now, and I'm drinking lemon water in the morning. I forgot to mention I also put lemon in this water. I'm drinking lemon water in the morning. This is the first, one of the first things I've done this morning. I'm turning into one of them. Like, I used to make fun of people who'd be like, oh, first thing I do in the morning is get my lemon water. I'm guilty. I'm turning into a lemon water girl. Makeup and get ready for the day and then leave my house. It looks like the sun's sort of popping out a little bit. I'm gonna keep drinking this and then do my makeup. Car. I just drove to Fort Adams. As you can tell, this is a new pullover that I got because I'm wearing it again. I'm gonna go out and take a little walk. I haven't shown her yet, but this is my new car. She's very cute. She's very little too, which I like. So I was gonna maybe sit on it, but kind of looks kind of sketch, but there's a trail that goes down to the water. I really hope that there's not a person down there. Earlier today, but the sunset is looking so pretty. It's so slippery over here, oh my god. Walking back to my car now. So I can barely see and it's very slippery on these rocks. So I'm gonna put the camera away and I'll see you back in the car. Okay, this is gonna be the end of the vlog. I'm getting ready for bed and I've been editing for a couple hours now. And I'm almost done. I'm gonna end my night with hopefully finishing up editing the vlog and maybe watching some TV. But it's already 9 o'clock and I wanna go to bed early and I'm already tired. So I think I will go to bed early. Literally, if you're still watching, kisses. This sounds so corny, but like and subscribe and comment because it actually does help your channel grow. I fully understand why YouTubers say that, like and subscribe. Yeah, but it actually helps your channel a lot, so maybe comment some ideas you have because I have none. Good night, vlog. See you next